tuning back in to the second interview with the creators, producers, writers, cartoonists, and all that jazz of Fourth Period Lunch on Mondo here on YouTube. Definitely check out the show. It's flashing somewhere in this general direction. I am here with...
Tyler Spears, creator.
Hi, Alana Cohn, creator, jazz hand enthusiast.
Robert Potter, art and animation.
Now, how did you guys, the three of you, meet? Because you're the animator, and you do voices, you guys write together, mm-hmm. you guys all create it. How did the three of you sort of end up having a brainchild?
Well, about 6 years ago, I co-created a animated show called Planet Unicorn, which is a very popular animated web series that was on. I contacted Robert through Channel 101. They had these online messaging boards, and Robert had done some animated shows. I really liked his artwork and animation. His best friend Craig Morris. Him and Craig Morris did this animated show for us called Planet Unicorn. It was really popular. I had never done animation before. I wanted to try it. I don't know how to draw. I don't know how to animate. So I got these guys to do it for me. It was very successful. And we've been working together ever since. He does a lot of work for me. He's very talented, good artist, good animator.
Do you each have a favorite character that you feel like you really relate to?
My favorite character is Angela, sorry.
No, that's okay.
I just love her. She's like a bulldog.
Yeah, she's the most fun to write for.
Yeah.
You can make her just say anything.
Awesome. What about you?
I think my choice would be kind of weird. I think I kind of like Carrie, actually. She's always just kind of being yelled at. Her reactions.
Now, Carrie is the dentist's daughter?
Yes.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah.
So her, and also there's a new character in the episode I'm doing now, Snipes. I've been listening to some of the like future stuff with him, and it's really funny. So.
Yeah.
What about you? Who's your favorite? I mean, Dolores?
I mean, I love Dolores. Dolores is like my, you know, my child.
Dolores is the rock that holds it all
together.
She's
the rock that keeps it together. But to write for, I like writing for Angela the best.
She's just
some of her lines and some of her improv, Christina Hayes, that... Christina Hayes, I'm saying it right?
Yes.
Okay, Christina Hayes that voiced that character. She's just so talented, and everything that came out of her mouth was like every improv thing. Like, we've already put a couple of improv lines in there, and they're just classic.
So then when you animate, do you hand draw everything? I mean, I really don't understand the process either. So like, break it down for the audience. Like, what is your process? I mean, do you drink 16 cups of coffee, you know, run a few laps and then animate?
No, I'm just gonna do it. I don't have time to drink coffee, run laps, which that's most of the work really is just drawing.
Do you draw each separate frame? I mean, I really just, this makes me sound like...
No, you should, if you had unlimited time, I guess, is the way to do it. But I
Or a
do...
sweatshop of people.
Yeah.
So do you then draw all the frames and then sort of layer them in together, or like, what's the...
Yeah, so I think we usually start with backgrounds, like Tyler will send me the script, and then it'll have like the shop, the mall in the episode you saw, and the school and everything, and I just try to draw all the different backgrounds for shots and things, and then we work on characters, and then and then we put it all together again.
Guys, thank you so much for tuning in and watching the second interview with the Fourth Period Lunch creators and masterminds. Definitely check out the show. It's flashing right here. There's also some behind the scenes footage you should check out. You should follow them on Twitter. You should retweet it to your friends. You should send it to your best friends, second cousins, grandma's pig farm out in the middle of the boondocks to watch the show. I'm Sara Fletcher. This is the Meaty Grind. And remember what your mama says.
Wash your laundry.
Shut up.
Eat your lima beans.